I met this 6-year-old child with this blank, pale, emotionless face and the blackest eyes, the devil's eyes. Stories are calling me Medusa. She's feeling she's free, but she needs the loneliness of homes to lose. Fuck her, name of my phone, and I duck her, I'm dodging. I say take a hit, but she won't stop calling. Run in my mouth, like it's a drug to me, but to her it's a parlor, so why don't you stall it? I'm running like track, cause my motherfucker calling. I stop fucking eating and stop fucking talking. I fuck when I'm feeling, yeah, I hear it off like fuck me. And it's no fuck you, it's my fault, it's never on you. I see the dreams like a shaggy in school, laying the square right behind my tooth. How the fuck could I care about you? I don't know, but I do. And they go round and round, no hula hoop. Now who are you, not my you, nah. That's for sure, to you, chains are lost. Now that's the worst, now I don't really know if I'm blessed or cursed, cause I'm gone. But not just you to you, not you to me. Fuck, heart attacks would be easier. I'm broken, she said that I'm teasing her. Nah, baby, it ain't you, it's me. So smile and say cheese. I just need a minute, just give me a second. Met her with my mind like a fucking weapon. Fuck it, bitch, start stepping. She beauty, but she turned man into stone, so I call her Medusa. She's sweet like she's fool, but she needs the loneliness of homies to lose. Fuck her, name of my phone and I duck her, I'm dodging. I say take a hit, but she won't stop calling. Run in my mouth, like it says, tell the knee, but to her it's a parlor, so why would you stalling?